takes his first three tonight and drains it.
Yeah.
two-point jumper, and it's good. McCloskey with the steal from Del Rosso's fingertips. Mead powers it up again. Over to McCloskey. He fakes the shot. Powers in. Over to Pisano. Pisano turns it over. Oh. Ooh, no. Good heads-up play by Del Rosso. Saves the possession for the Chiefs. Christian Omniano goes in for Del Rosso. McCloskey to Pisano to McCloskey, who buries another three. Takes it all the way through. His jumper misses. Pisano with the rebound. His post misses. Gets his own rebound. Oh, turns it over. And Pisano with the rebound. And is fouled up when he comes down. Christian Omniano on the defense. with the rebound. Over to Amiano. Into Pisano, whose layup misses. Misses the Roddick to knee. Back to Roddick, and we have traveling on knee, turning it over. Exchange. the second. The Falcons jumps out to a 27-23 lead. They got 4 points on the Cougars now. And Pisano with the steal. Gives it to Giordano, who gives it to Amiano, who gives it to McCloskey, who gives it to Knee, who brings it up. And his two-point field goal is good. Six. go in with a lead of 6 with a score of 33-27. At the top of the second half, the Chiefs lead 33-27. The Cougars will start with the ball. Sano with the rebound, over the knee. Rebound. steal. And he turns it over. Cougars answer right back with two of their own. Me with a two-point jumper, that's good. And the Cougars turn it over. Backon gets a stop ball on that one.
Rebound, and we got a jump ball.
mental toughness. White takes a timeout. Back from the break, Cougars are shooting two. Foul. pass, didn't he? And knee is fouled. And that gives the Cougars 7. Knee's going to go to the line for 1-1.
Settled now, back to play. McLaughlin.
fingertips. Del Rosso goes back in for Roddick. sort out what's going on here. I know that there was a two-shot foul and there was a technical. They had Giordano. This is the second one. misses. Pisano with the rebound. Pisano to McCloskey. McCloskey's got to get it up and over. The count is up, and he's got over. 28 seconds. Giordano with the ball. Back to McCloskey. Over to Nee. 13 seconds. 9 seconds to McCloskey. And that will conclude this competition. And the Chiefs win 62-49 to go